Hi, I'm Dr. Erica Weierman. Today on EIU, we'll show you how to set and recall the user presets on your Ibex ultrasound.
To adjust settings on the Ibex Lite from a live image, hit the Select key. This brings you to the internal menu. Use your up and down arrow keys to select the setting you would like to change. Hit right or left to highlight the option you would like to change. When all your settings have been adjusted, scroll down to the exit key. When highlighted, hit select.